Mr. Light's blue.
The next part, it's really not bad. Nobody has even cared yet. Except you. See, it's perfectly fine. It's almost like he's saying, well, I've never looked at the sun before. Oh, you are a chunk. Hi there. Hi there.
In here today. Wow.
I got the fun toys. Here, puppy. Come here. Here, puppy. Come here. That's a good boy. What is that? Wow, what is that? Puppy. He's a good boy. I got another one. This one. Good boy. Here, puppy. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Yes, it is. He's a good boy. Oh, now I get the tongue. And the hair biting.
Mm-hmm.
Good boy. Let's try it one more time. Here, puppy. You're supposed to bring it back. Yes, you are. Good boy. Where'd you go? I lost you.
Toes.
Toes, we're on the toes. Tasting it. you caught? Are you caught? Toes, different toes.
Didn't really like to do that, but they seem to see it better.
Yeah. Okay, now I gotta do the really mean thing. You're not quite as big a crybaby, are ya?
Mm-mm. For our oilers, we use our brute strength. I need some bolts on my floor, I guess.
Maybe a hook, like next to the
something, huh?
Or something.
Oh, that's yeah. That'd be a good idea.
Something that can hide behind the curtain or something.
Or a, yeah, piece of 2x4 on the bottom, maybe.
Or, I was gonna say, do like a wooden frame thing. Of course,
yeah.
We can move the frame too, but.
Something out before our next one.
I still like to see, you know, particularly knowing how well they do during puppy culture, and then to see them.
I know, isn't that funny?